Vishen jumps very, very well. So efficient, so crafty. He will be a force to be reckoned with. Giuliana. Wow, where do we start with Giuliana? 47th win in the World Tour. And welcome back to Amsterdam, the quarterfinals of the FIVB World Championship. And it's the third setting.
They're on the back of
the four-inning major season. Stern, the other Brazilian lady,
straight out in the round of 16.
But will it be Canada or Brazil that head to the Hague? The semi-final weekend. The crowd are in.
First referee.
They're already pumped after a fantastic men's game.
Referee, Lei Wenwang, for this.
We're about 5 minutes away from the first serve. What has already been
Will Pavin,
unbelievable
evening
force
in Amsterdam.
Brazil. 6,000 people crammed into the dance square arena in front
Brazilian
of the Royal Palace.
Fans who love
this game
sweep around behind her.
It's going to be an effort
and make transitional plays.
Pavin is the first one out wearing the number one.
Pavin is out already.
Vanzi comes out second. Can Canada capitalize?
Canada versus Brazil.
In Holland. This is their best chance.
Final. Vanzi Pavin against Anthony Lindsay.
The best result in the Hague.
Brought in the fire
this morning against Kazakhstan. They won easily 2-0.
Second in Croatia.
Second in Prague for Canada.
And Giuliana.
Giuliana makes her way out.
Effort.
We hear some wonderful
47 FIVB World Tour wins over $1 million of prize money.
Giuliana here.
One is Antonelli.
She reads the game well.
There's so many people.
She makes big plays at big time.
Fascinating.
Both teams
this one
will fancy their chances.
28,
they're going to go
still.
Heads to head, toe to toe. In what will be
nothing
that really
battle
will affect the play out here. Ball control should be at a premium.
Vanzi Pavin already 2 seconds this year.
It's just the time when the bridesmaids turn into the bride of this World Championship. They'll fancy their chances. Sarah Pavin
is already
the audience at 5
is ready.
Ex-professional indoor player
who
this year has really committed to the beach for the first time.
She jumped served early
and got rewarded.
Pace off the ball.
Big girl.
Vanzi the smaller of the two.
1 meter 17.
She's fast.
She jumps very, very well. So efficient, so crafty. They will be a force to be reckoned with.
Giuliana.
Wow, where do we start with Giuliana? 47 wins on the World Tour.
With old partner,
it's set for Pavin.
Oh, Giuliana arrives in Amsterdam
with a crushing kill block.
Nothing to get the crowd going,
dumping the other Brazilian team straight out in the round of 16.
She takes a step out this game, ladies and gentlemen.
Going after the goal, but gets the ball straight back in her face.
First referee. Gillian Brooksdale's
second referee, Lei Wenwang,
Brazil were in charge early on.
They're
going to have to find that feet in Canada.
Will Pavin be too much of a force?
She's had like
good from Vanzi.
6'5
from the middle of the court.
She's a good
6 inches bigger than
the
Brazilians. And Vanzi loves to sweep around
away from Antonelli
and make transition.
Distance pays off for Brazil.
Pavin
is the first one out wearing the number one.
Anything like that rally, we are in for an absolute treat.
Big applause, of course.
Pavin is out already, 3-0. Vanzi comes out second.
Canada,
capital
point.
For Canada in Holland.
Pressure on
their best chance.
It's a long, long way.
See the best result
set match.
Holland of the 17th this team.
Race to 21.
Set the 3 sets.
Second in Croatia.
Have to win by 2 prizes
for Canada.
Out of reach for Giuliana.
Giuliana makes her way out. 47 FIVB World Tour wins over $1 million of prize money. Here is Antonelli. She reads the game well. She makes big plays at big
header,
time.
I think, from Giuliana's liver. No way!
Both
the Bansley is long. Both teams giving 110% in the early stages of the quarterfinal. But Brazil have had the rub of the green on that one. Bansley parks up. She's still. That gator from Giuliana. Steps round on the angle, Bansley. Can't keep control of the ball, so it's another ready. The audience is ready for this quarter-final game. Bansley with this jump float serve. She jump served earlier, so she has to take the pace off the ball. Going for precision.
Wow.
First play.
What a touch from Antonelli. Brazil,
beautiful. Antonelli.
Full of confidence after their earlier victory. Pace and placement. The strikers, unfortunately, forget, but what defense. They are oozing confidence, Brazil. At the most important time of a competition. Look at that, sticks an arm out Antonelli. Oh, Giuliana.
The smaller one, no surprise there.
Good set from Pavin. Oh, Giuliana! Arrives in Amsterdam with a crushing kill block. Loves to get the crowd going.
Pass is strong, Antonelli.
Butt shot, what a touch for Bansley.
Goes to the goal, but gets the ball straight back in her face.
Pavin was expecting that one somehow. Such a good touch. Cut shot was good for Antonelli. One arm, full stretch.
Charge early on.
From Bansley, high class stuff from both teams.
Find that deep dig, had another dig.
Antonelli, she's highlight. Good for Bansley. From the middle of the court.
You'll find them.
Oh, what a rally.
Most size.
Away from Antonelli. Assistance pays off for Brazil, and if this game anything like that rally, we are in for an absolute treat.
Played indoor for a long, long time in Brazil. This year, sacrificed their indoor career to concentrate on beach, and they had the results to show for it.
Great play, they like that one. This Brazilian team, they like to play wide to the pin. Opens up the court really. The short knuckles there for Giuliana, or she
wider,
can take it a bit earlier.
Line, first point, swing to Canada.
Oh, the cross. Pressure off a little bit here.
The high knuckle
is a long, long way from the left
three
side.
Three set match.
Race to 21, best of three sets. Have to win by two clear. Massive from Bansley, beating the block.
The out system there, Brazil, Anthony Alleran. Perfect defense. Good setting from Pavin as
last
well.
Last play to the wing. Hater, I think, for Giuliana. No way! But Bansley is long. Both teams giving 110% in the early stages of the quarterfinal. But Brazil have had the rub of the green on that one.
Yes, from Bansley.
Bansley parks up. She's still.
From Pavin. Watch your hat, Antonelli. She swings through, misses the hat.
Gator from Giuliana.
She is fired up, Antonelli, isn't she?
Spill of the
round on the angle, Bansley. Can't keep control of the ball.
They had started this one as they finished the last earlier on this afternoon against Talita and Larissa. Jumps on the angle, Pavin.
Passed off the
net. Antonelli. Wow. Bansley, what a touch from Antonelli. Brazil are full of confidence after their earlier victory.
The strike is unfortunately into the net, but what defense.
They are oozing confidence, Brazil. At the most important time of a competition.
Great range from Bansley.
No block, goes deep middle, high percentage ball. But when you find it, there's no stopping.
The Brazilian fans are chirping up here.
Massive play from Bansley.
See the kill down
nine.
Now the middle.
Butt shot. What a touch from Bansley.
Now.
Antonelli. Pavin was expecting that one somehow.
Chance to make a point.
Bansley. Touch. Cut shot was caught. Great play from Bansley. That is huge. Feed inside the ball.
High class stuff from both teams.
Fast ball down the line, too good for Giuliana. She breaks, she's back, she's ready.
But
then you watch that one, rush straight past her. Canada are starting to find something here. Two finals already on the World Tour. This year they have had a great season. Having goes late on the block. Having Bandy again, sweet champ, getting that one second go. Chance. Antonelli, high line again. Well done from Pavin, what a play that is. That great agility from the blocker. Bumcotti! Sneaky from Antonelli.
They like that one, this Brazilian team. They like to play wide.
Skills that well and truly
opens
paid
the
bill.
The court, really.
The short knuckle there for Juliana, or she can take it a bit earlier. Swing hard across the court. This time she chooses the high knuckle. Glorious shot from the left sider. That's massive. From Antonelli, bump Cuddy at this time. Audacious. Massive from Bansley. Beating the block.
But that's a sign of the confidence that they've got.
Fast play to the wing. Bansley does the rest. Better from Canada. 2-point game. Very, very close. But then it felt like Brazil dominated the early series.
Whoa, from Antonelli. She has come out firing in Amsterdam.
Watch your hat, Antonelli.
She's up high, she's hard on the angle. Delivers another crossing blade to Canada.
2 points
to lead here. Bit of a motion.
The confidence gained from their early
game. This one as they finished the last earlier on this afternoon
against Talita.
Good lead, well trapped from Pavin.
Jumping on the angle, Pavin.
Antonelli finds the gap.
Out of system. A rare passing error from Antonelli.
Great range from Bansley.
No block, goes deep middle, high percentage ball.
Two errors from Brazil.
And brought Canada only 5-9-0.
No stopping.
Better play from Bansley through
the middle of the court.
Deep kill down the line.
And a great middle.
Long again, three errors on the bounce from Antonelli and from Brazil. The pressure is well and truly on them.
Antonelli is under pressure.
The first time we've seen him under pressure in this game.
Good
look,
right
what a play from Bansley. That is huge.
Just about enough.
Feed inside the ball.
Force the error.
Fast ball down the line. Too good for Juliana. She breaks. She's back. She's ready.
No.
But then you watch that
way.
One.
Can't
even straight pass. Four straight errors from Brazil.
Canada.
From 9-7 up, they go 11-9 down. Two finals already on the World Tour.
This is not the middle of the set.
Great season.
The Juliana and Antonelli wanted. Bansley again.
Canada
to make the dig. Second chance.
Antonelli.
Canada gain control.
Well done from Pavin. What a play that is.
1 point in it.
This is just as close
from the blocker. Bumcotti!
Sneaky from Antonelli. Skills that well and truly pay the bills.
Quiet bench.
Look at that four runs for Canada. 8, 9, 10, 11 in a row. From Antonelli. Bumcotti this time. Audacious.
Antonelli is leading, but that's a sign of the confidence that they've got.
Antonelli, 11 FIVB World Tour wins. Team experience campaigner. These two are growing with every game on the World Tour. Two second places. Six times fifth. They will be looking
from Antonelli. She has come out firing in Amsterdam.
She's up high, swings hard on the angle. Delivers another crushing blow for Canada. 2 points for lead here for Brazil.
The
confidence
game
the winner from their earlier game, China, is paying off.
The other Brazilian team,
team in yellow,
Barbara Agata.
Elite, well tracked from Pavin.
There's a long way to go in this game first, though. Juliana tempers Bansley down the line. It's a good pass into the middle of court. Gives her a chance to side out.
On the wrong foot, Antonelli. chases down the line ball, deflection off the block. Means the ball goes to the left hand side of court.
System. No defense for Brazil.
Canada and Tonelli. The scores are closing and they're level. Two errors from Brazil have brought Canada to 9-all.
Ramsey gets yet another dig. This is really Canada's stage of play.
Through the middle of the court.
Antonelli needs
to make a break.
Made a point for a little while.
Long again.
There
three
you go.
Errors on the bounce, Martinelli. And from Brazil, the pressure is well and truly on them. The first time we've seen them under pressure in this game. Good look, right decision. That break,
the block
Pavin,
is
did just about enough to distract
so quick around that back corner.
Error. Even more time to dig balls.
Antonelli again finishing the point.
No way, can you believe it? Four straight errors from Brazil. From 9-7 up, they go 11-9 down. What a play from Canada. They're under all sorts of problems off the serve.
Not the middle.
Badly served short. Struggle with the arm. Got himself up. World-class clutch shot. Look at
him. As I say, Canada gain control. He's serving there.
Technical timeout, 1 point in it. This is just as quiet as we all thought it would be.
The number 22 seed.
Having this is another serve. Quiet bench. Look at that for a run for Canada. 8, 9, 10 and 11 in a row. Antonelli is feeling the heat. We're hit. The panic. He fires wide. She's not a happy bunny. She's going to investigate herself. 11, FIB, 12, is Pavin. Team experience can be referee. These two are battling for every game on the line tour. From this, hey, they will be looking back to make the final four for sure. Talk about letting a team off the hook. Giuliana, unbelievable evening at beach volleyball in Amsterdam. Drops one into the winner of this game will play the winner of China and the other Brazilian pair. Barbara and Agatha and Tonelli down the middle again. Reverse the play, making the block move a little bit. Wide from Brazil, really, when there's a big blocker on the other side of the net. Such as Sarah Pavin, they're going to try and move her around.
Chasing
on the wrong foot, Antonelli chases down the line ball, deflection off the block. Means the ball goes to the left hand side of court. No defence from Brazil, point to Canada. Perfect play, isn't it? Maybe
another thing. This is really Canada's
day. Surely dropping off the net here, Giuliana.
Making that decision
for a little while. There you go.
He has got that one.
Down ball.
Contemporary
class.
It's
very much permanent.
Which way is this one going to go? I don't think anybody knows.
That's the line. Scooped up. From Bansley. Got to stay in play.
So quick around that back point.
A little bit of fire between Giuliana and Pavin. But they go their separate ways.
Finishing the point with a touch of class.
That's why I'm almost going through the net, I think.
Net back tickler, Giuliana.
Really good work from Canada. What a play from Canada. They're under all sorts of problems off the serve. Bandy serve short. Struggled with the pass, but got herself up.
So well,
to play a world-class court. Look at this.
Miss
on the angle for Canada. Fighting fire with fire.
The initiative back to Brazil.
Number 23 takes the lead in the final third of the first set.
In control here after a slow start.
Pavin misses another serve.
Pavin again. Target side out.
Cut shot when you're that high.
Giuliana was under pressure.
You roll away like that.
First set.
You're going to win points. One thing is for sure. Sarah Pavin is an extremely high roller. Rare hit for Pavin. with Myers Wise. She's not a happy bunny. She's going to investigate herself. Detective Babin. Westinghouse the block again. Antonelli, she's not had her best fighting game, has she? We saw her make four errors in a row earlier on in the set. There's another one that's crept in. This one is swinging both ways. Canada take the lead, then Brazil, then Canada. Talk about nobody knows which way this quarterfinal is going to go. Passing her off Antonelli. They're in all sorts of danger here, Brazil. Chance for Pavin to take a two-point lead at a crucial time.
Drops off. What a dig.
Giuliana, world class. Second attempt. Antonelli. In this time from Antonelli Pavin. It's throwing the toys out the pram. Giuliana that ended up under the net with Antonelli. They're going to try and move her around. Antonelli that finished the point off. That was the game.
The one before,
look at that. Giuliana throwing herself at the ball, getting the dig.
They're even in Amsterdam.
That's what Pavin's got the problem with. Antonelli went underneath the net. Did she interfere with play though? That's the question. On first glance, no. Pavin felt yes. It doesn't matter. Perfect. They came back under the net to win the point for Brazil and bring it back to 17-0. The Brazilian fans dropping off the net here, swinging loudly,
making that decision.
Bansley. Diving through this again, Antonelli in transition. Long, I think.
So many
opportunity wasted.
Which way is this one going to go? I don't think anybody knows.
18-17. Canada up for Bansley. Doesn't stay in play. A little bit of fire. They're getting touches for Brazil, but they're making too many fighting errors. Antonelli has gone long. Two out of the last three.
That's why I'm almost going through the net, I think.
Giuliana
always letting people know her opinion.
Again, can she find take? Yes, she can. Much better than Antonelli. That high line is working for her overall. She's missed a couple, but when she gets it right, it's very, very hard to stop.
The angle from Pavin is giving the initiative back to Brazil. They retake the lead in the final third of the first set. Race for 3 points. You have to win by two clear. Pavin the target again.
Awkward.
Target
side. When
the left hand.
When you're that
change
high.
Of timing in the arm speed.
Roll away like that.
Giuliana out.
You're going to win
that
points.
Makes the point.
One thing is for sure. Looking for the block on the half.
Sarah Pavin.
Took an
extremely high roll.
Pavin. Success for Canada. Big celebrations from Barnsley. 19-18. Another leak pass to the right. Pavin
to get
again.
Sand and she
long.
From Antonelli,
she's
for it well done.
Antonelli, the best fighting game machine.
Strong.
Giuliana early on in the set.
It's on a perfect set.
There's another one that's crept in.
This one,
Antonelli,
both ways.
19-0.
And the pressure end.
Nobody knows
which way
this ladies'
quarterfinal is going to go.
Passing her off Antonelli. They're in all sorts of danger here, Brazil. Chance for Pavin to take a two-point lead at a crucial time.
They catch a car.
They don't catch a car.
Giuliana,
well caught.
From Antonelli. Second chance. Pavin.
Second attempt.
To find
Antonelli. And she does. Set point this time.
Canada.
Antonelli Pavin. It's throwing her toys out. The
pressure was on Pavin.
I think it was Giuliana that ended up under the net with Antonelli. Antonelli that finished the point off. That was Bansley going hell for level. Look at that.
The one before.
The takeoff. Antonelli throwing herself at the ball, getting the dig back in Brazil.
And that is Pavin.
Has got the problem.
The effort at the net, really.
Antonelli would go
to
down
net
and bring
up.
Did she interfere with play, though? That's the question. On first glance, no. Pavin felt yes.
Have joy off the pass of Antonelli.
It doesn't matter.
No.
In for it.
That was the net to win the point.
It just dropped in.
Bring it back to 17.
And we tied at 20 million fans.
Are singing loudly
at the top of the time.
Antonelli
finds them again. Antonelli in transition. Long, I think.
That's well.
Opportunity wasted.
Undefendable from Bansley. Too good for Canada.
18-17. Canada.
I'm sure Bansley does ever so well to receive that.
They're getting up to Brazil.
Wow,
it trickles along the net. Bound forever.
Antonelli has gone long, two out of the last three. But it's Canada that take the point. Sometimes something happens that just swings it your way, and this could be it for Canada. Bansley gets up,
again. Can she
knuckle on the cut short.
Much better.
Look at that, balancing on the net. Which way are they going to go?
But when she gets it right,
it's very, very hard to stop.
Their opportunity. Antonelli, good reception.
Stay in the set. Highline again is money-making material from the Brazilian right side. 21-all at the change of end.
3 points.
This one,
having
cannot make
the
call on. Awkward from the left-hander. Change of timing in the arm speed. Catches Juliana out and makes the point. She went early looking for the drop on the hard one. Continue to take off the ball. Bantam in the clutch shot. This is a chance for Brazil. The best chance to get a set point of their own.
Big celebrations.
No way for Bantam. Pavin. This is huge. Four touches against Canada. I think everyone's mind. Sam Rock does. Nobody knew. She made up for it well. Antonelli in the pass. It was too straight. Juliana. It's had a perfect set
for Brazil.
They've had two chances, Canada, to finish off. 19-all, and the pressure is
looking to make Canada first for not taking on this ladies' quarter final.
Antonelli, closer.
They go back to Bansley.
Bansley trying to catch a card. They don't catch a card.
She goes hard and deep on that one, though.
That's a big swing under pressure here, and she does. Set point to Canada.
Bansley shows what she's made of.
The pressure is on Pavin there.
It's huge.
This is going to live high. Snaps the ball down the middle to bring it back level again.
Bansley goes hell for level. Look at that. 1 foot takeoff
from Antonelli. Again, he rolled the ball back in Brazil.
And that is
sideline ball.
A great effort at the net, really, to go to town.
To bring up the second set point. Antonelli, under pressure, delivers yet again. Nothing that Canada can do about Antonelli.
That's not their mistake.
That is playing from the rear. Antonelli.
Antonelli
just drops in. And we're tied at 24.
Having
the toughest time. Second set point for Brazil. This is the chance they've been waiting for. Antonelli.
High arm snaps well.
From Pavin. Chance for Bansley.
Wow!
This game is heating well and truly up. Just when you think Brazil are going to take the set, Canada bounce back. Knuckle. Wow, it trickled along the net.
Bansley
forever.
When they are beaten.
This was it for Antonelli.
But Canada
a chance that take the point. Great reaction from Bansley.
Sometimes something happens.
Bansley just swings it your way. And this could be it for Canada.
Bansley
gets up. Knuckle on the cut shot. Look at that, balancing on the net. Which way is it going to go?
Inside.
It drops the Brazilian side of the net.
Second set point for Canada.
They're just looking very, very cool, the Brazilians.
Good reception.
Every time they have
inside set, out,
highlighting
again.
They're ticking this
money making material.
How long the Brazilian right side?
21
all at the change of ends. This one, you cannot make the call on.
Passes off. He's going to struggle here to find
the kill. It's long from Bansley. The pass off the net, field it. Brazil have oozed class in this first set. Two set points for Canada. They couldn't take them.
The cut shot. This is a chance.
Still on their third
chance to get a set point of their own.
No way for Bansley Pavin. This is huge.
An unbelievable set.
Unfortunate for Canada.
Four touches.
But Brazil really came good.
I think everyone needed to.
25-23.
That one went
to overtime.
What the referee
cannot wait to see
what the second set brings us.
But it's set point for Brazil. They've had two chances, Canada.
Brazil are looking to make Canada pay for not taking them.
Antonelli,
closer.
1-0 to Antonelli and Juliana. What a set.
We hope
she's going hard and deep on
like that one, though.
We have to go
that's
and have another
big swing under pressure. Highlights.
That was phenomenal. Bansley shows what she's made of. The pressure on this point is huge. She gets up high. snaps the ball down the middle to bring it back level again. They need a defensive play though, Canada, to put themselves back in charge. Pavin's up. Sideline ball. To bring up the second set point.
Everybody is nearly
under pressure. Delivers yet again.
Brilliant.
Nothing that Canada can do about that.
In Amsterdam.
That's not their mistake. That is class from Maria Antonelli.
Quick as we're ready to go again. Giuliana to serve. Pavin siding out to stay in the set.
The second set point for Brazil. Done. This is the chance they've been waiting for. Antonelli. Block from Pavin. Chance for Banzi. Wow! This game is heating well and truly up. Just when you think Brazil are going to take the set, Canada bounce back.
Can bounce back. They have to, because if they lose this one,
Pavin and Banzi do not know when they are beaten. This was it for Antonelli. This was her chance. The block comes down. Great reaction from Pavin.
High angle over the top of Giuliana.
Banzi does not need to be asked twice to go into
Canada.
Being with the clapping, trying to get her and her teammate going. They know the importance of this one. Giuliana served inside. They're just looking very, very cool, the Brazilians. Every time they have to side out, they're having a look. They're picking their spot.
Very well.
Third set point. How long is having the boundary? Hang it out here, Antonelli. In another world-class swing. Steps round here, Banzi does well, makes the right decision. Brazil is long for Banzi, pass off the net, field it. Brazil have oozed class in this first set. Two-set points for Canada, they couldn't take them. Brazil on their third attempt. They didn't earn it, the ball went out the back from Banzi.
Wow, watch it,
an unbelievable set.
Unfortunate
for Canada, but Brazil
Giuliana,
really
taken good.
When that is your 25-23. That rushing touch followed by
a huge
kill block for what the second set brings us. She's up early, hands are over the net, the ball goes straight down. Could Brazil be drawing the curtain on Canada's World Championship?
Giuliana would like to think so.
1-0 to Antonelli and Giuliana. What a set. We hope the second brings more excitement like that. But we have to go and have another look at the set. Giuliana shows how dominant she is at the net.
Giuliana 2-2 in the blocking zone. 3-point game. Brazil are on a march. Can Canada hold them back?
I think everybody is just getting their breath back.
Canada will always set their chances of getting blocked and getting defense plays the way that they set up. They set up very well.
Ready to go again.
Pavin is destructive at the net, and Banzi. Banzi recovers quick around it. Giuliana goes wide.
She
fires wide.
After a set like that, where you're so close to winning it, you then go down straight back.
It'll be interesting to see how Canada
is struggling to get the hit away,
but they have to have it because they come in this
clamp down
flying
home.
Brazil.
Thank you to Sarah Pavin.
Good rhythm in the pass.
Great shot. High angle over the top of Giuliana.
Then the pass gets
trying to regulate something
with
the clapping. Trying to get
shot
by Kerry.
They change up Canada in this one.
I think Pavin moves to the angle. Yeah, that's just not wide enough from Pavin. He needs to commit a little bit more. Banzi was running down the line, shot that never came.
Read very well from Banzi, that angle play. Second time, Antonelli,
lack of focus,
another world-class swing,
equal sloppy errors,
steps round here, Banzi does well, makes the right decision,
he's got them,
gets her arms out, makes
under
big,
the thumb, you
this
need to
one
keep
though,
them there. You do not want to give them
big gap down the line,
and you do not need to ask Antonelli twice to put the ball away. Banzi again, that's outstanding from the defender at full stretch. This time, Antonelli does. does find the sand. The fans is not giving it to her, though, is she? Diving everywhere.
Juliana,
it's so tough.
That is your point.
A crushing jump there, followed by a huge, huge kill block. Stop early, hands are over the net, the ball goes straight down.
For Canada, which means they never
could Brazil
really get the chance
be drawing
to
the
attack back themselves
on Canada's World Championship.
Banton, Juliana with
light. Line's open for Banton. No, it's not. Juliana's there, but it wasn't form, and she didn't finish.
Banton then shows how far she is over the stand.
Juliana again shows how dominant she is at the net.
Has been the best.
Let's remember, playing the winner of China.
Brazilian team of Barbara and Agatha.
She is number high line in the blocking zone. She loves that shot.
3-point game. Brazil,
Juliana.
On the march, can Canada hold them back? There's a start. He's big having. Somehow Juliana.
Canada will always fancy their chances of getting blocks and getting defense plays the way that they set up. They set up very well.
Cavin is destructive at the net, and Bandley, nice reception from Cavin, so no quick blocks, so she can open up.
Antonelli makes a great hit of that.
So does Bandley, chance Bandley, he just can't get in.
Double line of Moreno,
rocking with a ring.
Bandley, but it's Juliana that revs the crowd up. More outstanding play from Brazil, and they are looking like favourites here.
Cavin sees it coming and clamps down on Brazil.
Cavin had a chance to do so, she opens up.
Sarah Pan.
So hard having, but Antonelli makes it look like a soft roll shot. More defense from Antonelli, more knocking from Juliana, more point
off the
shot for Brazil. They change up, Canada. I think Pavin moves to the angle. That is cheeky from Antonelli. No apologies either from the Brazilian.
She's
not
more.
Sorry. Bandley was running down the line, shot that never came. Brazil are running away. Time out Canada. They need to break the rhythm of Brazil because Brazil are running away with this. Lack of focus.
Equal sloppy areas. They're displaying like Canada. Once you've got Brazil under the front, you know, they're alert. They're making sure they're really
this time Antonelli does find the sand. Banton's not giving it to her, is she? Diving everywhere in defense, making it so tough for Antonelli.
Banton saying, experience of Antonelli,
take care of our past set.
Just keep winning our time.
They've always got control of what they call on their own side of the net.
No,
they're
going to
send their serve up
to
Antonelli.
Really get the chance.
Let's see how that works.
Back themselves.
Antonelli has played very well so far.
Our Canada going to have to pay the price.
Open for Bandley. No, it's not. Juliana's there, but it wasn't form, and she didn't finish.
Still, won the first set. They're looking pretty relentless in the second, aren't they?
Bandley from a wide area. She was flying beach volleyball. Heading back, Juliana. Bandley in control.
The winner of this, remember,
that would give China some confidence.
Brilliant to Barbara and Agatha.
Wonderful high line,
a hard hit ball. That wasn't a hard hit.
She loves that shot.
But Juliana was caught.
Completely on
the line.
6-9.
She's big Pavin serve.
Somehow that was a big effort from Pavin. Maybe she'll rue the flag. She didn't drop her right hand in on the block here. I think she could have taken that. It's quite tight. The line definitely wasn't open.
Antonelli
makes a great bit of defense.
The game goes so quick.
So does Bandley. They need this Canada really. Knuckle line of her own. From Giuliana that revs the crowd up. More outstanding play from Brazil, and they are looking like favourites here. Miguel from 4-7 haven't had a chance to do since she opened up.
Tried to turn Giuliana.
So hard tackle, but Antonelli makes it look like a soft roll shot. More defence from Antonelli, more knuckles from Giuliana. More points from Watto for Brazil. She has to convert though. This is a big play. Antonelli matches up well on the deep middle ball. They read that thing.
It's like cheeky wow,
another chance for Brazil. Cut short. It's good. It drops in from Antonelli.
Brazil are running away.
Unbelievable from both sides. But couldn't convert. Maria Antonelli could. That was the first one for Bansley.
They're displaying force, Brazil.
That was the second. Everywhere Bansley just couldn't convert. That's it.
They really needed to.
By the skin of their team, I'm having 2 set points in the first.
Our side,
it's just important that Canada wants that one. Bansley saying, take care of our past set.
Let's just keep winning our side.
In control of what they can on their own side of the net, and they're going to flip their serve up to Maria Antonelli. Let's see how that works out.
Loves the high line.
Antonelli is very well. She can angle 2 or 3 times now. Antonelli inside out. She just changes it up, brings the high line back.
2 set points.
She knows every inch of a beach volleyball court.
Laser
flare.
Looking pretty
good. She's going well. She is unstoppable.
Bansley
in the wide area.
Brazil are looking like favourites to qualify.
Heading back to Giuliana. Can't keep control. That will give Canada some change. It takes pace on the ball. Giuliana tries to whip it back to the sideline. It's out. So Canada are hanging in there. They're 12-9 down. They're approaching what could be the last third line.
Hard hit from Bansley.
Giuliana was caught completely in 2 lines.
Your breath will be taken away, ladies and gentlemen, by the Transavia Beach Girls.
Runs of points, 7, 8 and 9. That was big for Brazil. That was a big effort from Pavin. Maybe she'll read the fact she just dropped her right hand in on the block here. Tries to turn Giuliana. Are Canada running out of ideas? Or are they just waiting to the last minute?
Antonelli against the target.
Two big plays. What a dig to make a run and
has to convert though.
This is a big play. Antonelli matches up well on the deep middle. They read that. They know she likes it. Wow, for Bansley. This is one of the best saves of the day. Jumbo, dot from Antonelli, no surprise here. Another chance for Brazil, cut short, it's good, it drops in from Antonelli. Unbelievable from both sides. Bansley made 2 fantastic digs, but couldn't convert. Maria Antonelli could, that was the first one.
This many blocks all tournament, Bansley.
She's waited until the most important time.
That was the second.
Everywhere back, but not just couldn't convert. That single jumps in, takes the ball there, Giuliana. Great decision. Mix up and frustration for Canada. 4 points now. Canada need a side out. Side out phase of the game is when your team are receiving serve.
But just as important,
the short one should be a point here for Brazil. They're going to have to work hard in Canada. Giuliana from the right side, high line off the top of the block. Canada are sinking here. They need to try and swim against the tide. Brazil
side out.
Loves the high line. She's clever, isn't she? She can angle 2 or 3 times now. Antonelli inside out.
Bringing to the Canadians.
She changes it up, brings the high line back
at the minute.
She knows every inch of a beach volleyball court. Outside to Bansley again, they need a point here. In for Bansley, she finds the tape.
She is unstoppable, Maria Antonelli. Brazil are looking like favourites to qualify.
Hopefully for them, that will be the turning point. Leads block,
can change up, takes the ball, Liliana
tries to whip it back, and steal the sideline behind. It's out, so Canada are hanging in there. 12-9 down, and that'll do. That's a big play. Eight from Juliana. A rare blitz from Brazil. Might just open the door for Canada.
Runs and points, 7-8-9. That was big for Brazil.
14-11. Apparently, needs to find more of those serves. Floating there, the job is on. That'll do! Right left side, Turner. 3 in a row for Canada. This is the run that they need to win the prize this time. In the second set, Bansley is taking the game to Brazil. Juliana is under the pressure now. Juliana again, this time she does pass well. Wow, for Bansley, now she makes two aces and then a brilliant bit like that. And to Nelly though, anything Bansley can do.
Are Canada running out of ideas,
and to Nelly,
or are they just waiting for the last minute?
Problem is, it's all these outstanding defence plays Bansley is making, not giving us a chance to get to the net and really attack the force.
We're about to find out this game.
Meaning Brazil get a slightly easier play the next time, and Antonelli can do that.
Big rallies, big kill blocks. Teams are giving 110%. This is why they train. This is why they're putting so many hours in the practice court.
Left called and against Juliana.
She has got some amazing.
She accepts it. Double touch for Juliana though. One hand and then the other.
Haven't seen her make this many blocks all tournament, Juliana. Haven't seen her. She's
waited until the most important time.
Must be feeling pretty happy about this. It's phenomenal in defense.
How she's been doing so many balls.
Six more to Brazil. Takes that ball
together. Great decision. In the semi-final in the station for Canada. 4 points now. Canada need a side out.
This is better.
Side out phase of the game is where both teams are receiving serve.
Not taken. No double touch this time for Juliana.
Short stuff. Should be a point.
That is how you play defense.
Great ball control.
Right side.
Hard high line off the top of the block. Canada are sinking here. They need to try and swim again to the top. Everything from Brazil. A great example for any youngsters. Everything is in that last meter of court.
So much pressure on the defense
from the baseline. The pressure that they're bringing to the Canadians is too much at the minute.
Good passing set from Canada. Should side out here.
Outside to Bansley again. They need a point here. In for Bansley. She finds the tape.
Still clipping at the heels of Brazil, aren't they?
They have to keep plugging away here. That will be the turning point. Beats block, beats defense.
The line.
Still 4 points behind.
They need to push at Brazil here.
They need to put them under. That'll do. That's a big play. Ace on Juliana.
They weren't taken.
A rare blitz from Brazil. Might just open the door for Canada.
Canada go wide.
Sideline, sideline. 14-11. Bansley needs to find more of those serves.
The ball, the dropping one.
That'll do.
Always a little bit.
That's a tight turner. Three in a row for Canada. This is the run that they've needed in the second set. Bansley is taking the game to Brazil. Juliana is under the pressure
Canada
now.
Really need this. It's tight from Pavin. Bansley does so
Juliana
well.
Again. This time she does pass well.
Four touches from Brazil.
Wow, from Bansley. Now she makes two aces and then a brilliant dig like that. Antonelli though, anything Bansley can do.
Bansley not the big
Antonelli on Bansley better. Problem is, it's all these outstanding defense plays Bansley is making.
It's
not giving them the chance to get to the net and really attack with force.
Juliana passes perfectly.
Meaning Brazil get a slightly easier play the next time. On two from Pavin. There you go. Fire from Canada. Is that a turning point?
Juliana,
left goal against Juliana. Perfect. Bansley is closer to a partner.
Sorry, not a lift.
Having a six and five,
the other is happy to do the rest.
Haven't seen her except too many decisions like that. Timeout, Brazil. They told Canada to sit down. How just before they get two people there, Brazil. That will get their place in the semi final with the Hayes. This is Dennett. Chance of Andy. Not taken. No double touch this time from Giuliano. Exquisite stuff. That is how you play defense. Great ball control. Hard hands above the head. And the fast roll shot to the edge of the court. Everything from Brazil. A great example for any youngsters. Everything is in that last meter of court. Put so much pressure on the defending team. Set for Canada, should find out if they do. Still clipping at the heels of Brazil, aren't they? Nice for Canada. How deep have to keep plugging it away here. Need to dig so deep, Giuliana. Great recovery from Giuliana. Pavin is equal in defence. They're hanging on here, Canada, aren't they, Pavin? Long from Brazil. They hang in there. 2 set points for Canada. Again, Canada. They weren't taken. They're digging so deep. First of all, great play from Pavin. What a recovery that is from Giuliana. Covering
sideline. Antonelli
has her chance. She goes deep. It goes long. The ball. Canada was always a little bit. They're starting to smell, aren't they? Look, just sensing that they can take this set away from Brazil after being well behind. High percentage play, inside, shoots high line, the longest line available. It really is tight for Pavin. Bandy does so well to win the jewel at the net. Out of reach touches for Pavin. They needed that, didn't they, Canada? 2-point game, they need this point. They need to get it back to just one. Antonelli will be looking to serve his pressure. There he is. There's an ace. That will probably do it for Brazil. What a time to put out an ace serve. The crowd go crazy. Confusion in the Canadian camp. Frustration in the Canadian camp. Set and match point in Brazil. This to go to the Hague for the semi-finals. Yes, from Bandy on two from Pavin. There you go. Fire from Canada. Is that a turning point? Has to find a point here to have any chance. She does. Giuliana fires inside out. And Canada is still in this. Bandy calls it to the partner. Pavin at 6'5" is happy to do the rest. She finds the line at the best time. Time out. Is it too little too late? Side out. Sitting down for Brazil. This is for a play before they get to the chance. Bandy was the serve. Hubby and White Seven Marine, but Giuliana passed it well. That'll do it, the ball drops in. Giuliana and Antonelli storm for Canada to book their place in the semi-finals of the FIVB World Championship. It wasn't easy for Brazil, but they almost had the Marine offense. They made big plays, everything to the outside of the court. Bandy and Pavin, they fought so hard for Brazil tonight. We're just two. And great recovery from Giuliana. And what was the defense? But as we said, hanging on here, Brazil. Not many errors. Long from Brazil. They hang in there on match point. And Giuliana just finds the last meter of the court. And that is undefensible. That sucks up the from Brazil. What a recovery that is from Giuliana. Covering in the quarterfinal of the World Championship. They've had a great season. They'll learn from Canada. They had their chances. 2 set points in the first. They couldn't have it on. And Brazil are now going for gold in the FIVB World Championship. Semi-finals on Saturday. The possibility of a Sunday final. High percentage play inside. Two high line. The longest line available. star day for Canada, but they will reflect
out of reach,
real positive.
But this championship,
didn't
they,
Canada?
Towards the Olympics,
two-point
game. Another positive step for a
Canadian team.
Antonelli will be looking at 2-0.
More area.
An ace. That will probably do it for Brazil. What a time to put out an ace serve. The crowd go crazy.
We're going to get down courtside.
Confusion in the Canadian camp. Frustration in the Canadian camp. Set at match point Brazil. This to go to The Hague for the semi-final.
Congratulations, semi-final. Maria, a very good performance, 2-0.
Yeah, it's difficult to play after
Cavin
one match.
Has to find a point here to have any chance. She does. She fires up, and Canada is still in this.
And then, your job not finished. So we need to think we had 30 minutes to study the Canadians.
She finds the line at the best time. Is it too little, too late? Side out, we'll do it for Brazil. This third place in the semi-final, they've got two chances. Banzi with the serve, Javi and White serve of her own, but Juliana passed it well. That'll do it, the ball drops in. Juliana and Antonelli storm for Canada to book their place in the semi-finals of the FIVB World Championship. It wasn't easy for Brazil, but they almost had.
So,
they're in offense. They make big plays. Everything to the outside of the court. Banzi and Plavin, they fought so hard for Brazil tonight. We're just two to.
Juliana!
A performance stating real intent in Amsterdam. What a day it's been for Antonelli and Juliana. They beat Larissa and Talita, and then they brushed Canada aside. And what was a competitive game? But as we said, too good for Brazil. Not many errors. Even under pressure here, on match point, Juliana just finds the last meter of the court, and that is undefendable. That sums up the evening for Brazil on what was a perfect, perfect performance in the quarterfinal of the World Championship. Pavin and Banzi have had a great season. They'll learn from this. They had their chances, two set points in the first. They couldn't capitalize, and Brazil,
well, the last game in Amsterdam
for the FIVB World Championship.
Perfect game.
Semi-finals in Sunday, truly a possibility of a Sunday.
The back final
from Canada,
the Juliana Antonelli
performance. How far can Juliana and Antonelli go in this competition? To find out, you'll have to join us from The Hague.
With
but
real
from Amsterdam, it's goodnight and goodbye. Building towards the Olympics in Rio is another positive step for a fastly growing Canadian team. That 2-0, more errors actually from Brazil. That's a surprise. But once again, we're going to get down courtside to hear from our winners, Juliana and Antonelli.
Well, ladies, congratulations, semi-final. Maria, a very good performance, 2-0.
Yeah, it's difficult to play after one match against Brazil because we put all our power in that game, and then your job not finished. So we need to think we had 30 minutes to study the Canadians. We didn't play against them before. So, yeah, it was really tough match. She's very tall and difficult. But I'm very proud because I had a few blocks. And 30 minutes we studied very good. My coach studied all night. And she can't sleep, never. So I'm very proud of my team, very proud of Juliana.
Juliana, you know this stage of the
world. So now I know about that, I know the way. So, but now I have to take a rest because it's a long tournament, it's a long season, it's a big tournament, direct. Me and Maria play a lot. And this time I have to put good things in the heart. And you go to play the semi-final really strong and really confident.
Well, you certainly got the confidence. You you've shown your quality. It's been great to watch you. Good luck in the Hague.
Thanks so much. I miss Amsterdam, for sure. Okay.
Game in Amsterdam was an epic, the perfect game for a Brazilian team well and truly on the march against the battling team from Canada who will grow from this performance. How far can Julie, Arno and Antonelli go in this competition? To find out, you'll have to join us from The Hague, but from Amsterdam it's good night and goodbye.